আজকে আমার গেস্ট আকৃতি কক্কর, বিনোদন জগতের ভীষণ পরিচিত নাম আকৃতি। মিউজিক রিয়ালিটি শো এর বিচারক হন অথবা প্লেব্যাক সিঙ্গিং কিংবা সোলো মিউজিক অ্যালবাম, সবেতেই ফাটাফাটি জনপ্রিয়তা আকৃতি কক্কর। তার কাছে আমার দর্শকদের হয়ে একটা ছোট্ট আর্জি নিয়ে গিয়েছিলাম আমি, আমার সঙ্গে আড্ডায় আসা আকৃতি ফেরালেন না, রাজি হয়ে গেলেন এই আড্ডা সেশনের জন্য। তাহলে আসুন আর কথা না বাড়িয়ে শুরু করা যাক আকৃতির সঙ্গে আমাদের আজকে সাক্ষাৎ। আড্ডা
Hi, how are you?
Hi, this is Nivedita from Aishumai Digital. It's nice to
Hi, hi Nivedita. Likewise, thank you. I like the whole chroma background you've done.
Okay, thank you so much. Yeah. Okay, so Akriti ji, you are here in this Bollywood industry since 2004. Visha Shekhar ji gave you the first break in this. So how has been the journey since?
This is going to be a 2-hour long answer then. Because it's been a beautiful journey. And Vishal Shekhar, ko main tab mili thi jab main Mumbai aayi thi. Aur main sab music directors ko mil rahi thi, hoping that, you know, somebody will give me a break someday. And they were one of the very few people who actually said ki haan, aapko bulayenge bahut jaldi. Aur unhone sach mein bahut jaldi bulaya. So I felt really blessed and it's been a magical ride for me ever since.
Okay. You are one of the most sought after judges in the musical reality shows. So mane amake bolun eta je bangla show host korar shonge hindi te show host kora ba show er judge howar moddhe difference ki dekhen apni?
Well, actually difference to nahi hai khas, kyunki you know, as a judge you just have to be honest to what you're doing. That is what I have always felt. And bahut responsibility wala kaam hai. You know, aap kisi ki zindagi apne kahe hue shabdon se bana sakte hain, kisi ka din bana sakte hain, ya aap kisi ka completely dil tod bhi sakte hain. So I feel that, you know, jahan pe judging ki responsibility aati hai, I take it very, very seriously. And main sabko us tarah se apna jo mujhe convey karna hota hai ki aap is tarah se better ho sakte hain ya aapne aise nahi kiya, main us tarah se unse baat karti hu jaise main chahungi ki log mujhse baat kare. You know, being polite is very important and being honest is also very important. So आर्टिस्ट बहुत सेंसिटिव होते हैं, तो उसको ख्याल में रख के मैं अपना जो भी मुझे कहना होता है वो कहने की कोशिश करती
हूँ। Right, we often see participants who are trained singers here, and there are some who are not trained in music, but they do fare well in this competitions. So, what's according to you, riyaz or taalim holds a place in a singer's career? How important it is it to sustain in this industry?
Oh, well, I think knowledge in any field of work is the basis of, it's like the petrol in your car. You know, agar aapke paas knowledge nahi hogi to kahin na kahin jaake aapki gaadi rukegi, kahin na kahin. Knowledge ek aisi cheez hai, riyaz ek aisi cheez hai jo agar aap kar rahe hain to aap apne aap ko aage kisi bhi डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन में या कभी भी ऐसा हो सकता है, एज एन आर्टिस्ट अगर आपको बुलाया जाए कोई गाना गाने के लिए, तो हो सकता है कि कभी सीखी हुई कोई चीज वहां पे अननोइंगली अप्लाई हो जाएगी, यू नो. सो आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग. अगर पर बहुत लोग ब्लेस्ड भी होते हैं, बहुत लोग नेचुरली यू नो बिना सीखे भी बहुत अच्छा काम करते हैं, बट आई ऑलवेज फील इफ यू हैव द अपॉर्चुनिटी यू मस्ट लर्न.
So you have twin sisters, two twin sisters who are also in this music industry. So do you run into rivalry in the home front? Is there any kind of regarding this? No.
How is that possible? Would you ever fight with your brother or sister on songs, like on music? No, never. We try to listen to each other's music and we try to make each other better. Even though they're 9 years younger than me, I feel I learn so much from them on so many different levels, and I'm sure they pick up a lot of things from me also. So it's always a good energy exchange. It's always bahut ladai jhagda taang khinchna wo bhi hota hai, but jo pyar hai wo matlab kisi aur ki taang kaat do main agar kisi ne meri behan ko tang kiya, waisa wala pyar hai.
Having you on this show with us, amar darshokder jonno ekta gaan ektukhani gaite hobe. It's a personal request.
Sure. सुनेंगे आप?
एनीथिंग यू लाइक टू गिव अस एज अ गिफ्ट टू माय ऑडियंस.
ओके सो लेट मी सिंग वन बांग्ला गान ओनली. दिस वाज कंपोज्ड बाय माय मोस्ट फेवरेट जीत गांगुली दा, जिन्होंने मुझे इतने अपॉर्चुनिटीज दिए हैं और इतना इस इंडस्ट्री में एक्चुअली खड़े होने का मौका उन्होंने ही मुझे दिया है. अगर उनका इनिशियल सपोर्ट नहीं होता तो मुझे नहीं लगता है कि यू नो मैं कुछ भी कर पाती या मैं कहीं पे भी, मेरे पास कुछ भी गाने होते. ही इज शोन अ लॉट ऑफ फेथ इन मी, सो आई एम इटर्नली ग्रेटफुल टू हिम. सो आई विल सिंग झिंकू नाकुर, व्हिच इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर सॉन्ग्स देन. या गुड़िया गुड़िया तू अमर गुड़िया, तो संगे झिंकु ना कुरना आहा जोलिया पुड़िया जाछे जे मोरिया, तुई नाले टकु ना कुरना नन्ना 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 ना झिंकु ना कुरना कुना कुरना कुना कुरना ना झिंकु ना कुरना कुना कुरना झिंकु ना कुरना कुना कुरना कुना कुरना ना झिंकु ना कुरना कुना कुरना.
Thank you so much, Akriti. And my next question to you is, how has this pandemic changed the nature of your work? I mean, has online concerts taken a leap than the physical ones? What's your take on this?
Well, actually, I've been very, very fortunate, touchwood, to be able to do a decent amount of work in terms of shows from November until now. Mm-hmm. You know, of course, the nature of the work has completely changed. We take the kind of precautions that we never thought we will. You know, I keep sanitizing the mic also when I use it. And when I travel, I don't go into studios. I take my own, I have my own recording setup. You know, so I record it on my own mic. In terms of hygiene, I try to maintain that. And stage pe jab mera band hota hai, to wo perform karte hain mask laga ke. But if they're sort of moving around, then that can be a problem also. So they remove the mask only at that time. The number of people attending shows has come really, really, really small now. Thousands mein nahi hote hain, sirf, I think, 200 log tops. And,
how does it feel right now, having, I mean, singing in front of such small number of people?
You know, honestly, as an artist, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if it's 20,000, 2 lakh people or like 20, to be honest. The whole fact that musicians, artists like me have been able to do what they love after such a difficult time that the world has gone through. Hum log itne waqt ke baad apne ghar se bahar nikal ke kaam kar pa rahe hain aur wo kar pa rahe hain jo hume bahut pasand hai. Wo bahut badi baat hai apne aap mein. So I feel extremely grateful for that.
আমার বাঙালি দর্শক, আপনার বাঙালি ফ্যানদের জন্য কোনো স্পেশাল নিউজ আপনি শেয়ার করতে চান?
स्पेशल न्यूज मैं एक्चुअली न्यूज तो नहीं है, बट मैं सबको यही बताना चाहूंगी जिनको नहीं पता कि मुझे कोलकाता से कितना प्यार है. मुझे कोलकाता से कुछ ऐसा प्यार है कि मतलब उसे वैसे भी सिटी ऑफ लव कहते हैं. सो आई एम करेंटली इन कोलकाता एंड just finishing some impending recordings and mainly तो everyday plan मुझे आज क्या खाएंगे, आज कहाँ से मंगाएंगे. तो मैं बहुत बड़ी foodie हूँ और कोलकाता आके मैं सब खाना वाना try कर रही हूँ. बिल्कुल diet वाइट कुछ नहीं कर रही हूँ. मिष्टी तो मोकैम्बो से चिकन आला की, इवन डेविल क्रैप, पीटर कैट से चेलो कबाब, बारबेक्यू से सूप और टिक्का, और क्या खाया मैंने, कस्तूरी से मैंने खाना खाया, मैंने आजाद हिंद ढाबा से दाल तड़का और कुलचा खाया, मैं सब खा रही हूँ.
सो अ क्विक रैपिड फायर फॉर यू, योर फेवरेट को जजेस.
माय फेवरेट
को जजेस,
माय फेवरेट को जजेस डेफिनेटली जॉयदा एंड श्रीकांतुदा.
ओके, योर फेवरेट होस्ट.
Hosts कर सकते हैं, I love Abir, but okay. I also love Jishu.
Okay, so it's a tie between Abir and Jishu. Okay, so your favorite song, your best song of your career, you think till date?
Oh बाप रे, ये तो बड़ा hard है यार. ऐसे नहीं होता. I genuinely, you know, every song has had a very different meaning in my life, but I think Johnny Gaddar was one song that changed how people saw me. And then Marjani Marjani by Pritam Da.
Okay, so private albums or playback?
Can I say both? Both, why not?
Acha, are you most favorite musician of all time?
Most favorite musician of all time? Rehman Saab, Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan Saab, so many yaar, matlab Lata Ji, Asha Ji, Rafi Saab, Manna Day Saab, bahut to endless list hai, bahut lambi list hai.
Okay, my next question, you started off with that, Jit Ganguly apnar favorite musician, Jit Ganguly apnar ke onek kaaj diyechen, to ami Jit Ganguly naam ta alada rekhe. Apart from Jit Ganguly, who is your most favorite Bengal musician?
Oh ho, aise kyun kar rahe ho aap? See, I've worked a lot with Savvy also. Okay. I would love to work with Arindam Da. I've not worked with him. And of course, Anupam Roy, I love his music. Bikram Ghosh ji. There's so many, there's like crazy amount of talent here. Kaushiki. Lots of incredibly talented people here.
Durga Puja is just round the corner. Any special news for your fans?
Yes, this time I'm going to release a beautiful Pujo song on my own YouTube channel.
Great. That's a great news for your fans. Achha, favorite male and female singer?
Aise mat karo yaar. This is very hard. Can't say favorite. Skip question. Next.
Okay, fine. If not a singer, then into what profession you would have been to?
I don't think I've never given myself the chance to think main aur kya karti. Mm-hmm. But mujhe khana itna pasand hai, toh maybe main gaana toh gaati hi gaati, but saath mein shayad chef ban jati.
Okay. It was really nice talking to you, Akriti ji. Thank you so much. Amader shonge
eshe aanar
jonno. I thank you on behalf of my audience and tomar next music album Pooja jeta release hocche tomar YouTube channel e. We are looking forward to that and all the best.
Thank you.
Bye. Akriti shonge darun jomjomat adda holo. Jodio shomoyta kom kintu adda ta phata phatechi. Ki bole? Ar shunei to nile Durga Pujoy Akriti or YouTube channel e notun gaan pujor gaan release korche. Apnara shonge thakun emoni nana addar jonno apnader chokh thakun ei shomoy digital. সঙ্গে থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন, ভালো থাকুন।